Yes? What's your business here?
We are representatives of Sir Percival Glyde. We're here to see Anne Catrick.
I feel so nervous.
Oh, you've been so brave.
There is something I must say to you.
Only one of you. Patrick, you can have 5 minutes. Not that you'll get much sense from her.
Catrick.
They dressed me in Anne's clothing.
I was sure I heard her screaming, but they told me I was dreaming.
They brought me here that evening, underneath the cloud of darkness. Though I told them who I was, there was no one who believed me.
Then it was Anne they buried, claiming it was you.
There isn't time now. We must get out of here. We've got to stop Glyde before he gets away. I will redeem this pledge.
But I don't understand. What have they done to Anne?
Oh, Laura, I'm so sorry. Anne Catrick is dead. I believe they killed her.
And put you in this asylum in her place.
Please, God, no!
Laura, I'm so sorry.
Her secret has gone with her to the grave.
We mustn't think about this now. We have to get you to safety.
But we must know her secret.
She's right. We have to go to Limeridge.
Limeridge?
We are but 3 miles away. And your uncle knows more than he's admitting. It's time for him to tell the truth.